Hikikomori, a term used by the Japanese to describe young adults who lock themselves at home and avoid social responsibilities as well as social contact. August 2010, Hikikomori found its way into the Oxford Dictionary of English, making it not so Japanese anymore. This shows that Hikikomori is going worldwide, and Malaysia is not escaping from this social disorder. To understand this disorder better, an interview has been conducted with clinical psychologist Matilda Xavier.
People are afraid of social contact. Usually this will start from young age itself, you know, when they are in school or from the family background.
Storing food and necessities in bulk, pets, hobbies, and a certain obsession kept at home, as well as massive internet coverage. These are the living conditions of a hikikomori. What are hikikomoris up to? Lim Kai-shin tells his story.
Well, I've become komori because I feel sick with this society. Old generations, old people mindset is all very, very old-fashioned. I feel like I don't like this society at all. I just want to like stay out of my own. I'm fine myself. I'll just stay inside my house, stay inside my room and do whatever I want. Like just gaming and do some of my works and moving around, doing nothing. That makes my day. Nope, because we are contributing to the society in a other way. As in, we buy stuff as well. Internet we pay electricity bill, pay water bill. Mostly you're from parents and some from my freelancing online jobs. Well, I live at the moment, so I never even think about it.
Schizoid personality disorder. These are people who actually withdraw from society because they don't want to be with society. They are very comfortable living on their own. For some people, it is not a problem being socially withdrawn. Like artists or writers, they prefer to be away from people so they can work better. It only becomes a problem which is if it causes problems for the person or the people around them.
Internet actually plays a big role for all the hikikomoris as they always just stay in their room and stuff. So it's their only outside contact for them. Their survival line, their only survival line.
Quite common things which they will receive is usually social skills training, how to talk to people, how to communicate with people in a polite, effective manner, how to eat, how to dress, things like that. One of the first things your family members need to do is be empathic towards the person, understand that the person is not purposely doing it, but it's because they're suffering from an illness. Okay? Recognizing it, then looking for help for them in order to be able to overcome it.
If there's a family member or a friend who is hikikomori, ignoring them is the worst thing you can do. Instead, acknowledge the problem, help them find the courage to break out their shell. Hikikomori, an introduction, reported by Chong Irene, Jaren, 2203.